traffic alert this morning as several 18-wheelers have become stranded on Interstate 20. Kilgore police are warning commuters to avoid the area near Highway 42 and Interstate 20. They say the roadway is very slick. Now here's a look from TxDOT at that intersection right there. You can see the roadway is completely covered in ice. Police say this area is impassable even with chains, and they ask that you seek an alternate route.